the crazy insane way. If Babylon just preaches and the sheep will all do what they say. It's out of control.
Crazy insane out of control.
Babylon just preaches and the sheep will all do what they're told.
When did you people forget how to speak up for yourself? When did you people forget how to stand up?
Laws of this nation that are causing obliteration to all the freedom and courage that we have left in the congregation. They're saying always call the police, never handle your own things. That's what Babylon preaching is turning you into pussies. I think you should jump your lines and you should open your eyes. You got to recognize it's time to revolutionize. You got to recognize it's time to revolutionize. You got to recognize it's time to revolutionize.
The 16th Amendment, it can be lost, fucking condemned. It's not for the freedom of she or him, it's our legislative process we need to mend. It is your right, it is your duty to throw off a fascist corporate government, to provide for your future security, to bring on
so bad, you know what? The thing that makes me so fucking mad is enforcing their own way of life on people. I don't agree with that. God say that I am free. But then I'm practically at me for simply arguing with the police, even though my tax dollars pay the salary. I think that I should be free when I ain't hurt nobody. And if I wanna smoke just a little bit of weed, then why am I alone? Are we trying to stop me? Is it in my body? Is it in my choice? And am I ready for you, my boys? Or will they come and stop me with them blue bad boys? Oh, is it in my body? A woman can't murder an unborn baby, but I cannot smoke a little bit of weed. That's hypocritical, America. You're the land of the free and the home of the brave. But if you don't watch out, you're gonna end up the land of the sheep and the home of the slave. And so you better watch out. You know that I've seen you trade every single freedom that you ever have over security, that you're not ever even gonna need your brother. Wait upon the day.
There is no law.